Hello everybody and welcome to CNATT channel. In this video, we'll show you how to get and use the Group Policy Editor in Windows 11 Home Edition. The Group Policy Editor is a feature that is available in Pro and above editions of Windows. There are several tutorials on how to enable the Group Policy Editor in Home Editions of Windows, but using them, after changes are made to the policies, they are not applied to the registry. As you can see, we enable the Group Policy Editor in Home Edition of Windows 11 using common commands. For example, we block access to the control panel through the Group Policy Editor in Home Edition of Windows 11. Now we initiate a forced Group Policy update using the gpupdate force command, which applies all policies without waiting for the next scheduled update. Now we check if the control panel is still available or not. As you can see, the control panel is still available and the changes made in the Group Policy Editor didn't actually change anything. So what is the solution to apply policies in the Home Edition of Windows 11? The best way is to use a third-party software, which is a replacement for the Group Policy Editor and actually works on any edition of Windows 11. The name of this program is Policy Plus, which is an open source, free, and portable program. The goal of Policy Plus is to provide access to modifying the group policy settings without requiring the Windows native gpedit.msc application on all Windows editions. Stay with us until the end of this tutorial to show you how to use this small program to apply policies on Home Edition of Windows 11. Step 1. Download the Policy Plus and update template files. Open your browser and search for Download Policy Plus GitHub and go to the download page in GitHub. We have put the download link in the description. Go to Relics page and expand Assets and download the latest version. Run the file after downloading. If you have a Home Edition of Windows, to use Policy Plus, you first have to download the necessary administrative template files, also known as the ADMX policy files. Thanks to an integrated downloader in the Help menu, Policy Plus can grab the required file directly from Microsoft without too much effort on your part. After launching Policy Plus, we are informed that we also have to download ADMX files from the internet. If this window is not displayed to you, in Policy Plus window, select Help and then Acquire ADMX files. Select the Begin button and wait for the download to finish. The amount of data used is less than 20 MB. After the download is complete, select the Yes button. As you can see, the policy definitions have been updated. Step 2. How to use Policy Plus. As we showed you in the introduction, by installing the Group Policy Editor, access to the control panel was not restricted. For example, we applied this policy using the Policy Plus program and see the result. Keep in mind, after changing the policies in the Policy Plus, you must select Save Policies from the File menu. As you can see, the policy has changed and access to the control panel has been restricted. Aiming to provide a familiar environment, the interface and the layout of Policy Plus is very similar to that of the Group Policy Editor. All the major categories are displayed in the left panel in tree view, whereas the right panel shows information about particular policy controllers, their description, and their current state. Right-clicking on any policy settings reveals a menu that helps you edit it, or use the element inspector to check out the associated registry value and the affected registry keys. Additional details are also available. although you can browse the policy categories manually. Keep in mind that Policy Plus also comes with a built-in search tool that can filter the results based on criteria such as the policy ID, a keyword, or a registry key. Policy Plus can be used when the group policy editor in Windows is not working or is missing, or you are using Home Edition of Windows 11. However, please note that a restart might be required for changes in the policies to take effect on some systems. Moreover, unlike the gpedit.msc application, Policy Plus cannot change policies for other users. Additionally, please note that this application tampers with the Windows registry, so a system backup is highly advisable. Moreover, it should only be used by experienced users. Thanks for watching the video. You can see more tutorials on our channel.